twisted it, palm wheel, palm wheel, palm wheel, palm wheel, palm wheel. That's it. Twist it and tuck.
Hi guys, I just want to come back real quick. I just did a quick groom on my hair earlier today and I'm just taking out all the clips. It's like 90% dry now. And I'm just taking out all the clips so you can see what it looks like when it's all groomed on. I washed it. It's a really nice, this soap right here, peppermint, the castle soap, peppermint and amla oil. And it's a multi-purpose soap, so you could do hair to toe with this. It smells so good with the peppermint smell in it. So needless to say, my hair is smelling really, 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 really nice. So I'm appreciating that. I'm really appreciating that soap. But I just want to come back and show you and pick out all of these. Kind of give you a glimpse of what it looks like groomed on. And all I did was palm roll. I didn't do no back locking or anything like that. I just palm rolled it down to my roots. And yeah, guys, so I will show you what that looks like. Just so yeah, guys, I got all the clips out. It's all nicely groomed and tamed. Groomed and tamed on now. And yeah, just see the top. It's just palm rolled. Just been palm rolled and laid flat. It feels really nice. This hair is very, very light. Very light. Yeah, so I'm back with my famous ringer. But yeah, I just wanted to show you. It's all palm rolled on really nicely. And yeah. Just take care of them like as if they're growing from your head. I'm just going to get it down my back like I showed you. Just give it down nice and neat and tidy. So again, palm rolled, tamed, and I'm ready for whatever's next. I'll probably just, tonight, I'll probably just tie it down, bun it back, and just tie it down, and so I can stay as neat as possible for as long as possible. And yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. I just wanted to come on quick and show you my hair all done, because yesterday you still saw it freshly rooted in, and then I used to. You know, twisted and turned it back like how you saw, and it should hold its look for a little while. Yeah, guys. So hi guys, I just finished, you just saw a little simple style that I put my hair in, and I just also wanted to tell you that I didn't use a lot of products in my hair at all. I just literally palm rolled it. I used a very tiny amount of grease just to put, you know, lay it flat on the edges, and that's it. I literally just took one of my hair and just, this is what I did, guys. Literally twisted it, palm roll, palm roll, palm roll, palm roll, palm roll. That's it. Twisted and tucked it back in a clip. So that's basically all I did, and I aim to keep this hair routine very simple. Now I don't want to add a lot of products. I want to keep my hair light. Right now it's very light and it feels real good. I didn't want to keep it that way. And yeah, guys, that's it. Just want to share my groomed down. Groomed. It's just a really, really fun little journey that I'm getting on right now. And I'm going to enjoy it. So yes, thank you again for watching. Thank you for stopping by and checking out my channel. And I will see you when I come on again. Bye-bye.